He really is in the true sense of the word.